2016, hell of a year. Young Lord, rise. Yo, see, I was looking for my inner self. The more I search, the more I realize half of me is living in a prison cell. And this is hell, son, skip the bail. Ain't no mental warning. Got me speaking to my reflection like we was window talking. Trying to convince me that I ain't never kill nobody. A couple hearts been scarred, but I'm still no gotty. So much pain in my frame, couldn't heal the body. And all them perks that don't work, fuck your pills and molly. Generation X is so sick, it's so weak. Poor spirit with cough syrup and leaking that lean. Cold bean got them dying in their sleep. I'm trying to live out my dreams, fuck hiding under the sheets, killer. Should I blame it on the border ed? When everybody seen borderline walking dead, they all zombies. But it's beyond me to call them fiends, cause we all sick and need to be quarantined, I'm just saying. Can you find me a heart of gold? I was looking for a heart of gold. I got a help on inside and a self-conscious mind, a tortured soul looking for a heart of gold. Cause far be it from me to talk about you when we both going through the same shit too. It's all relative. It's all relative. Yeah. Yo. See you on the other side, not a boat trip. With my brother Alex G, we riding on a ghost ship. Told me let's go quick, now we by coasting. Swerve out of Jersey and we ended up in Oakland. Slept on a spare couch, a warehouse where he died. With his loved one in his arms, fire in his eyes. That's the way that I remember him. Pompeii, yeah, bears a resemblance. My nigga had that fire in his soul and I'm amazed. Cause when you gotta go, you better go out in a blaze. Fuck the bullshit, live your life to the fullest, killer do you. Cause everywhere they talk shit, even funerals. You rap Jerry so crazy like Zoo Crew. You rap Haiti like Bookman and Voodoo. And though I only knew you for a short while, I wanna thank you for passing the torch down. Can you find me a heart of gold? I was looking for a heart of gold. I got a help on this side and a self-conscious mind, a tortured soul looking for a heart of gold. Cause far be it from me to talk about you when we both going through the same shit too. It's all relative. It's all relative. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Let me tell you about my homie named Nelson. Seldom ever make a move, remains in rebellion. Never wanna leave the home that he grew up in. Seen the whole world, but it still ain't do nothing. Say the dude bluffing, lost in nostalgia. Sitting at the waterfront, talking about the towers. Guess he a coward, cause he loyal to a foe. Stay true, but he's just too spoiled to revolt. And though his upbringing was a little dysfunctional, just not enough to make him budgie stay comfortable. Gentrify the hood shit, man, it changed rapid. From black to Hispanic to a different demographic. White people coming, he adapting, not passing. House fully paid for, cause he paid the taxes. Home in his mother's name, that's where he lives. His girl and his kid might get kicked out the crib, but he been got evicted. House poor, cause he can't afford to fix it. He afflicted, man. His home is a prison, should demolish it. Destroy and rebuild, but the nigga won't acknowledge it. I'm saying, can you find me a heart of gold? I've been looking for a heart of gold. I got a help on inside with a self-conscious mind, a tortured soul looking for a heart of gold. Cause far be it from me